India, by the way, happens to have the world's largest collection of green buildings, just to make a quick point. So while developers are embracing this, a consolidation is taking place. And also, the excessive speculation which is existing in the residential space is coming down. I believe in the real estate development space, there'll be consolidation. And there's nothing wrong. There is consolidation in airline business. Now it's going to be even more. There is consolidation that we saw in the telecom sector. Now we're seeing consolidation in the banking and financial services, right? And even in the tech, you are seeing some large investments being made by a lot of foreign players in India. So consolidation would be huge in real estate. And I think many developers who were pre-RERA have realized that the post-RERA regime is not matching with their risk appetite. The risk appetite has to be very high, and you need to build an organization to mitigate the risk and have a very disciplined organization to manage. So consolidation is the obvious name.
And what kind of organizations you feel will succeed? What will be their genetic makeup?
I believe agility will be the core of the organization. Lean will be the core of the organization. Institutionalization of the organization, which earlier was promoter driven mostly, is now being professionalized, institutionalized. More Western style management. And the developers, by the way, are now front runners, even in using technology. So they're using SAP for accounting. They're using drone technology for surveying. They're using BIM for project management. They're using asset management tools. A design has been done on AutoCADs for decades, et cetera, et cetera. You can do master command center and manage your buildings remotely and conserve energy through sensors and remote control, remote access, and manage your green buildings. So a lot of emphasis. India, by the way, happens to have the world's largest collection of green buildings, just to make a quick point. So while developers are embracing this, a consolidation is taking place. And also, the excessive speculation which is existing in the residential space is coming down, because last 3 to 4 years, the launches have reduced and 2 lakh worth of crore projects are stuck for last mile funding because NBFCs didn't have money to lend. And the government distress fund is only 20,000 crores. The requirement is 2 lakh crore. And maybe now they will need 3 lakh crore. And ready to move inventory is worth 1 lakh crore separately. So all this has a huge implication and therefore is bound to lead to consolidation and is bound to lead to opportunities. The upside of the downside is for the reputed developers to make use of this opportunity in the market.